Breaking news out of Florida. Hell yeah. Can we get an amen for this hell of a warning in a church in Florida that states, "We are heavily armed, and any attempt will be dealt with deadly force." The full poster that contains a warning and is hanged in front of the river at Tampa Bay Church says, "Welcome to the river at Tampa Bay Church, right of admission reserved, this is private property. Please know this is not a gun-free zone, we are heavily armed, any attempt will be dealt with deadly force, yes we are church and will protect our people." The message is signed by the pastors. According to our source, America's Freedom Fighters, this church is very active on the social networks and the public likes their broadcasts. After the pastors saw images from the massacre that occurred in the Sunderland Springs Church in Texas, they shared their poster who had been up almost a year to the date, Fox 13 Tampa reported. In an interview for Fox 13 Tampa, one of the pastors, Pastor Alan Hawes, said, "If you think you are going to come here and do that, this is a deterrent for you because it is everywhere. It's not like we hide these signs. They're big signs, and it's going to tell these people, we will protect our people." The associate pastor thinks that the church leaders are fulfilling a biblical teaching and their main mission is to look after those in their care. "I believe, if you look at the teachings of Jesus, Matthew, and different places in the scriptures, we see it will get increasingly darker, wars, rumors of wars, and people with not good intentions are going to look for a way to make a statement," he told Fox 13. "Would I rather ruffle a few feathers, or do I want to count bodies?" Hawes asked the public. What is your opinion on this? Scroll down to the comments and tell us what you think.